1 in 5 children diagnosed with cancer will not survive. Let's conquer.